Let me go across live now to Satyapal Jain. He's a senior BJP leader, also additional Solicitor General of India. Thank you very much indeed, Jain Saab, for being on the show. Good to have you as always. Now, the issue seems to be, Satyapal ji, not with the fact that the BSF should have jurisdiction, because it already does. In a state like Punjab, it had 15 kilometers of jurisdiction, but it's a small state. So when you say 50 kilometers, you've brought it in virtually into, as we just saw, we'll put up that graphics again on the map, into virtually half the state. That is what has created such a strong provocation that the Congress is saying this is an attack on the federal system.
See, I'm very sorry to point out that most of the Congress high leaders who are criticizing this notification,
right,
with all respect, with all sense of responsibility, humility, I will say, they are showing gross negligence and ignorance of law.
Okay.
No rights of Punjab police have been taken away by this notification. No extra powers have been conferred on the BSF so far as the trial of the cases are concerned. Let me explain you.
Not the extra powers of BSF. It's not that the BSF has got extra powers. The issue is that the BSF, the existing powers of the BSF, will now extend all the way into cities, up to cities like Amritsar, Pathankot and so on. Yes.
Let me just explain you what is happening. Earlier, within 15 kilometers of the border, and Punjab border is a very sensitive border, you know,
Yes.
The case of drug finance is going on in Punjab and Haryana High Court.
Absolutely.
There are a number of reports have come in sealed cover and all that.
Absolutely.
All these things are there. Earlier, within 15 kilometers of Pakistan border, the BSF also could arrest any person violation of various sections.
Okay.
Now, this power has been extended from 15 to 50 kilometers.
Yes.
You have seen in Pathankot, Gurdaspur, the drones have been coming right up to 40, 45, 50 kilometers.
Yes.
They have been coming.
Yes.
If you just keep it to 15 kilometers, or the Pakistani smuggler is able to cross 15 kilometers, he enters 16, 17 kilometer, BSF can't do anything.
No, but hold on. No. Hey, one second.
BSF can,
Just a minute. One at a time. Yes.
But BSF done is this. BSF will arrest him, search him and all that, hand over to the police.
Yes.
The trial will be by the Punjab police.
Okay.
It is not that Punjab police is ousted.